Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 41, verse 5. Some people came from Shechem, from Shiloh and Samaria, 80 men, with the hair of their faces cut off and their clothing out of order, and with cuts on their bodies, and in their hands meal offerings and perfumes which they were taking to the house of the Lord.